Aleix Espargaró, what, 200 metres away from history. The checkered flag is out and Fabio Quartararo is the British Grand Prix winner. And Aleix Espargaró does hold on to take Aprilia's first podium in the modern MotoGP era.
Aprilia, it looks like, have released the beast.
Aleix Espargaró, he begged and pleaded with Aprilia to turn up with something better this year, and they've done that.
We were going on our own philosophy for a long time, but sometimes we had the feeling that we were hitting the wall. So we had to change something big. Now we can play the same game as the others.
It has been a revolution. We have basically changed our engine radically in the latest two seasons. 2 years ago we had a narrow V engine with balance shaft, quite different one. Let's say it was more difficult to get used by the riders. In 2020 we have changed the layout of the engine, changing the V angle, which has been a big change. In the latest season, we have completely changed all the cylinder heads, all the upper part of the engine, where the, let's say, the power is generated. And this has been another very big change, which also have involved the weight, the masses, because it's quite different. So every year we had a major change on the bike. We have finally understood the correct direction. We made many changes in the hardware of the motorcycle, but also many changes and big step in the software. I mean, in the number and quality of people that are working on the project. Massimo brought a new confidence in the company about the possibility to achieve the results. Has been very important in order to get more resources from the company. So it's a general improvement, and the results are quite clear now. It's been an honor to work with him. Also listening to his analysis of the working on the bike, and it's very important sometimes to get riders from other companies because you can compare the performance of your bike. You learned a lot from him. One part of the performance where we believe we can grow is the big power. We know the potential is higher, so we need to improve this part because it's not helping too much the lap time, but it's helping quite much the race, the tactic. So you can overtake, you can avoid to be overtaken. It's helping a lot achieving the results in race. We did the revolution in the past. We had to do it. But this is not the right way to get the results. Now we have a good base, and now we do the optimization, avoid the revolution. I think Maverick could help us a lot in this. My feeling is that he can fit very well. He has a fantastic relationship with Aleix, and this is very important. And some short talks we had, it appeared to me like a guy who is enthusiastic and very positive, and I'm very anxious to start working with him.